Good evening. We are gathered here today to celebrate the union of Cassandra and Noah in matrimony. The poet Rainer Rilke once observed, "For one human being to love another, that is perhaps the most difficult of all our tasks. The ultimate, the last test and proof, the work for which all other work is but preparation."
Here we go. I haven't always been the greatest at putting my thoughts into words, and I'm pretty sure that you thought that I was waiting for the last second to go ahead and put these vows together. In reality, I was struggling to find the words that would encompass our relationship and tell you how much you truly mean to me. Although my words may not be good enough for the incredible woman that I would be marrying today, I promise you this. I promise to give you my all each and every day. I promise to stand by your side through whatever challenges we may face. I promise to do my best to make you laugh, regardless of the numerous pity laughs you've given me. I promise to make our relationship a priority and work to make us stronger individuals and even stronger partners. I promise to set an example to our children and show them how to love, honor, and respect their partner. But most of all, I promise to love you with all I was, all I am, and all I ever will be, until the day I die.
Christopher White. From the moment I met you, I knew you were special, but in the coming days, weeks, months, and years, I have learned you are more than that. I continue to fall more in love with your heart, your spirit, and your soul every single day. Noah, I promise to never lose our spark and to continue to incorporate all of the sappy and stupid little things that made us fall in love in the first place for the rest of our lives. You have continued to see the best in me so much that I have learned to see the best in myself. And I promise to do the same for you. I promise to show you each and every day that you are worthy of the greatest and most beautiful form of love. I promise to always make our family's love and happiness and health my priority. I promise to always make you laugh, even if it's at me and not with me. I promise to grow with you to become better versions of ourselves as individuals, as parents, and as husband and wife. Seeing you as a father has not only amazed me, but has completely blown me away. And I promise to continue to encourage you and stand by your side as we continue to navigate parenthood and life. I can't even believe that we get to spend the rest of this life together, but I can promise you that I will never take this once-in-a-lifetime love for granted and will continue to work at it every single day. So today, in front of all of our family and friends, I choose you. And I will continue to choose you over and over for the rest of our lives, without hesitation, without doubt, and in a heartbeat. You are my best friend, and I'm the luckiest person on earth to call you mine. I know that it will not always be easy, but I do know that it will always be worth it. I love you forever.
Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me.
She's a pretty. By the power vested in me, by the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, she's crazy. But her crazy's beautiful to me. Her crazy's.